Hey guys, it's Zach here at the Promenade once again, and today I was trying to think of what we could take a look at, and I realized we haven't even looked at our two-bedroom model. So, let's go. Welcome to your new home. So aside from this being a model and being furnished, we did paint an accent wall, which we do encourage our residents to make yourselves feel at home. If you'd like to paint, have at it. We love to see people enjoying their homes here. So this is the B1, like I said. So your washer and dryer is off the kitchen in this apartment. So we're gonna take a look at the master first. So as you can see, you do have some built-ins as soon as you walk in, which we use for decoration and storage, but you could use however you want. So we did put a king-size bed in this apartment because everybody asks us, will it fit a king-size bed? Will it fit a king-size bed? Well, as you can see, this is a king-size bed. It does fit. You do have furniture on each side. Look at this. So you've got the glass sliding door, barn style door in there. You've got your double vanity. I'll tell you what, we are setting the standard of living. And you've got a huge walk-in closet. The major difference is that the bathroom is detached from this room. And you have your closet inside the room instead. So the closet in here is just as large, huge. So it's got the double vanity in here as well. You don't have the walk-in shower, but you do have a bathtub in here. So you kind of have the best of both worlds. You still have all that tile. So as you can see, there's plenty of room for patio furniture out here. Got our beautiful pool area up there in our clubhouse. So there you have it.